will an actual Olympian stack up to this beast?
I'm a stickler for tomatoes and pickles. This could feed at least 50 figure skaters. From around the world of figure skating.
Two down and the O-Burger takes the gold. In Vancouver, for the Weather Channel, I'm Katie Turr.